Warning, graphic pest control video ahead. Do not watch if you might be offended. If, however, you really like watching pest control videos, then hello again and welcome to the Squirrel Hunter channel. Please continue and watch us as we control pest populations with silenced air rifles here in the UK. If you have any questions, can you please check the description below first to see if it's already been answered and for some useful links. Thank you. This is a bit of footage that was taken probably in the last year, I think. It's Bro on the trigger, our favourite rat mission. He's out early. There's already some rats on the move. He spots this one sticking its head up under one of the pens. He slowly brings the crosshairs to target, takes a shot, and drops it straight back into the hole it climbed out of. A few nervous kicks, jumps onto the surface rather helpfully there. You see the shot was good. Quite common to see that after a shot to the head. It's all over for Mr. Rat. Now the target runs across. Will he stick his head out? Doesn't look like it. Quick scan about from nosy neighbour. It's finally stopped kicking. Here you have one on a feeder. This is one of the big problems with them, stealing the food and defecating in it. Going to take aim on his head. He shot Bro. Pet's gone straight through and ricocheted off the metal feeder. Bro's using his favourite Webley PowerPal pellet, a .22 calibre, out of his Air Arms S410. A fantastic little rifle that goes really well with the PowerPals. This particular rat never knew what hit it. Pet's gone straight through the head. Few lame kicks, not even enough movement to make it fall back into the ground. Quick scan about there from Bro. Always pays if you find the commotion attracts other ones, or at least the stick there does. Different location. You spot this one in the distance. Trying to get a shot on it. It gallops off. They're obviously on the move. Just keeping an eye out. Little indicators every so often, a tail or maybe something move. Just got to get one to sit still. If you're in a cage, feel quite safe under there. Two or three in there by the look of it. This one's sticking his head out. You need to get the pellets to go through their bars. The pellet's quite small compared to the hole. If you line up on the gap, they usually go through. There's a target. There's the pellet going. You can see it's going to hit the wire, unfortunately. So this one's going to end up as a miss. It's going to ricochet off that wire in a second, just like that. And that one's run away. Which is a bit annoying, really. Gone for wander out and spotted this one. And one of the pens. A high body shot. It's quartering away. Into the armpit area. Pellet goes up into the heart and lungs. Every time you normally do body shots, really. It is a 2-2 pellet, there's a lot of damage. He spotted this one in another pen now. It's ducked down out of view. It's either a hole or a dip in the ground there. They very often stick their heads back up. He spotted another one to the right, lines up on it, and promptly dry fires. He's popped another mag in and found this one in the next pen along. No mistake in this time, catches it with a good shot to the head. There's a bit of a kick about. He's pretty sure the shot was good. It always pays to check. A bit of helicopter tail there. Another scan around. You see that glare back off the door there? It's a bit of a problem with IR light. We often get reflections back. Very difficult to see. You scan right. Is this an eye or not? Doesn't look like one to me now. On the night, look at the small screen sometimes. Pays to have a good look. And again, as he scans back, that wasn't there before. It's definitely a rat. Got a line off on that one and take a shot. It's more like it. Number two down, same pen. It's always good. Nice shooting, Bro. He spots a bit more movement in this area. This one's galloping away. It's on a bit of a mission by the look of it. Not far away from there, he spots this one. It's sticking his head in, chewing on something. And there's the pellet going, high body shot, back of the head area. He's going to catch it in a second. And there it is. Pellet passed straight through. It's kicking on the back of that board there. And he goes and retrieves in a minute. Stone dead. Quick scan about first though. He spotted yet another one having a mooch about. And this one's sitting still very helpfully. Just lines up on the shot. Catches it with a full on face shot. Very close to a straight on shot. Pellet's probably gone down into the body on that one. As per usual, a few kicks about. He spotted a group of them there. Gonna take aim on the front one. Goes for a body shot on that one by the look of it. Anywhere from the back of the head into the high body. And that was clearly in well. He takes a second shot. I do believe he would have shot the first one a second time. There was a third rat there somewhere. You just see an eye flicker into the left of that barrel. And there he is. Number three sticks his head out. It's passed straight through its head. Hit the metal barrel behind. And he's dropped down onto the floor with the other two. So there's a rat trick for bro. Good shooting, mate. There they are. He's so pleased with it. He took a picture. Doesn't often do that. The only reason I take pictures is just to show people the pellets actually hit them through the head. Here's an interesting one. This one's sat really still. He lines up on it. I've frozen the film now just to tell you what's going to happen. He's going to commit to the shot. And just at the second he commits to the shot, the rat's going to move and the pellet's going to miss it completely. It's very difficult once you've committed to a shot to abort it just as they move. So unfortunately he has to miss this one. That's rather annoying when that happens, but it does happen. Here's another one in the back of the shed. You just see the eye, which is a good indicator of where the head is. He just stuck a pellet in that one's head. Nice little pop there. You see the reaction. You know it was good, and the head in the foreground sticks up with the nose and neighbour. Disappears again. It's going out into the fields. Track this one. For some reason that one's up on his toes and he's away. Doesn't want to get shot by the look of it. Sheds are always a good place. They like a bit of structure. Sit under there and look at you. And you can do that to them. They feel very safe with structure. They don't know bro, do they? And that's his haul for the night, all he could retrieve. Good effort, bro. Well done, mate. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.